was very well appreciated. As I mentioned, Tripura had several disadvantages when it came to internet connectivity in terms of difficulties in getting information. And as a result, we did get difficulty in collecting the poll percentage figures throughout the day. But I would like to inform that despite all these challenges, today in Tripura, out of 3174 polling stations, 72% polling stations were on webcast, which is a historic work which has been done. And this was a major measure which was initiative to ensure that there is an absolute transparency, force multiplier, and that there is no violation of our poll protocol which takes place anywhere. The rest of the polling stations were also covered with videography, but 72% we were able to do a live webcast and monitored it. Just some figures.